this next song is the first single I ever released. It's essentially about being a military brat and finding a home in music. It's called At Ease.
Just me and my buddies couldn't tell that I was still.